So here it is, by painting the abstract object and with the colors yellow and blue, and we have dabbed alongside with a little of yellow ochre. Okay, alright, we will see you later, and thank you for viewing Craftwise Art. I'll just have to dry this papers because the effect is different. You can see that, and you can see this one as well. Okay, you can click me on Instagram, Glitter Creation Biz 6431, and you can see these pictures or photographs. See you later. Thank you.